Yo people from the Iron Marker, here today with Sakara. So in the last episode we expanded our city and well we refigured the traffic system that we have now in the city. So hopefully that will give us more of less traffic jams because we also removed this section here, and well we now have a few less people that need to go everywhere. As well as this is now 86 visitors, okay. That's nice. Well, people will still need to rebuild over here because I needed to delete these roads. Because the one-way direction they went through didn't work. For some reason. Oh, and this spot has been left open. Okay. So what I will do today is possibly go and expand this district, since well we can still do that, and yeah, let's see. We still have a lot of people dead in our city, so hopefully we can get that fixed in no time, because the budget is as high as it can get. And how are the power systems? Production is good enough, so I guess the power and stuff can go to 100% again. I mean, we don't need that much. And we still have a lot. So why not? That makes it better. I mean, it could possibly be just because we have a nuclear power plant there. So why not? How is our amusement park going? Whoa, we have a lot of visitors. Jeez, maybe because the tickets are low. I guess that is the case of why it happens. Oh, maybe I know why. Because these things are being full, and then people can't get delivered to that section. So, a few more crematoriums might help this issue. I wouldn't know. Okay, and there's still some buildings ready to be rebuilt from the last tornado that hit this area. So, let me get this fixed. Let's see, is that everything? No. Not really. And what is this? Low land value. Oh, they need a park. Let's give them that. Shall we? Slope too steep. Let's just build it there. This is an elementary school. This is a medical clinic. Those are fixed as well. At least the last building that needs to be fixed is this one. But that will fix itself, I guess. Well, the city is looking kind of good. Except from here. Because what is there? Not enough workers. Burnt down. Yeah, that's the issue. Because people need more workers. Well. So shall we expand this part of the city? Why not? I mean, this section will eventually attach to this direction, so we won't need that right now. But we can expand it because we need a lot more shops. See, sorry, well, the demand is high, so that will give us a option of doing that. Of course, we might need to replace these garbage collectors. Where should we put them? Maybe right next to the... Wait, are they shops? No. Then maybe we will need to refix this to shops. Because then they won't have as much of trouble with the sounds. These can be deleted. That means that this area will fix itself eventually. Okay, I don't think this is a good idea. You better can have it like this. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so we need some water as well in here. Because you don't want to have any troubles with that. Boom. Yeah, this can work. Okay, I'm going to get this a bit longer so that we can also attach a road to it. We first need to see where we should put it. So here. So I guess here might be good. Of course, I would not recommend building over here right now. Would it be a good idea? Okay, they all can get water. That's nice. So yeah, we might need to expand it whilst the ground is fixed. But we also have a lot of solar power plants over here, like 6 of them. I mean, we could get more if we need it, but we don't. But it's looking quite nice. I guess we can, yeah, we can still expand the city, of course. But how is the 55 people on the airport? God damn it, there we go again with the tornado. Residents should seek shelter immediately if any is available. Great. Where should it hit this time? Let's assume here again. Oh, right on the middle of the ocean. A tornado has touched down in the area. Seek shelter. Hey, my fantastic park has upgraded. So let's fix that soon. We could do that now. Tornado is not even close. Okay. Okay, so now we need 5,000 people. Ooh, that is a lot. Let's see. We got a few more rides. Don't know which ones they are. There's Swinging Boat, I guess. House of Horrors and the Bubble Cars. Okay. So we'll get both. So now we have the House of Horrors, the Swinging Boat and the Bubble Cars. Yeah, the rotating teacups. We already got. You could also get some rights over here. So that the people don't have to walk all the way. Tornado is still. I hope it's not hitting my city. But I guess it will. Yeah, because a lot of people are coming in from this side of the town as well. Okay, what did it hit? It hit. Phew. That was close, but they hit only the railroad, so that's fine. Can just repair that. Boom. That was easy. Yeah, we have a train over here. What we also could do is get this train or the railroad attached to this one. That'd also be a nice idea. But I guess we will do that in the next episode. Fantastic Park. What I could do is raise it to $10. Because the income is way lower than the expenses. Let's see, how is this doing? Not doing too bad. Can't we get a path in that from this direction that I can walk? I mean, I could be able to, I guess. A zoo is something that we also might need soon. Here's a dirt path. Just up here somewhere. No. What's a city park? Think it's almost the same as the amusement park, but bigger. I mean, there's a lot of things that we can have. This one, that's really nice, so. Let's see, no path in here. Wait, isn't it here? Yeah, it's here. Of access to pedestrians, yeah, that's what we need. So that people from here can easily walk over here, unless they want to go all the way there. But I don't think they want to. Let's get a park path with decorations. Is it now fixed? Oh, now I deleted all the shops. That's not needed. Yeah, it seemingly has fixed itself. That's nice. People can now walk freely from there to there. This a toy company that looks like a gas station. If I'm correct, that's not a green and gain toy company. That's just a stupid gas station. Yeah, it is. Definitely. Or am I missing something? I don't think so. That doesn't look like a shop to me. Okay, so we need a lot more people, or the demand is high, I should say. But I guess I will do that in the next episode. At least this area is almost fixed itself. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!